This was honestly one of those times where if I could sign a contract with the devil for a pair of wings in exchange for my soul, I'd do it. Gino! Wasn't exactly one of those typical islands with a coconut tree and a sandy shore. More like a big piece of rock floating in the ocean, really. Literally flowing. What? It's just an analogy. Oh, and I'm never going camping with you guys again.